The Neuroscience of Porn Use. I'm Dr. Trish Leigh, cognitive neuroscientist and sex addiction recovery coach. In this video, let's dig into the neuroscience and the neurological mechanisms behind pornography use. I know that you think it's just a harmless way that you relax and decrease stress and stave off boredom. I'm here to tell you there's a lot more at play when you are chilling with porn. So here is how it goes. When you go into the screen, what happens is you're teaching your brain to hit the easy button for a massive dopamine deluge, a flood of dopamine into your system. So every single time you go back into the screen, you teach your brain, I don't have to work for dopamine. All I have to do is hit this button and I get tons of it from what I'm viewing on the screen. And in later videos, we'll talk about genres and intensity and escalation. But for now, what I want you to know is when you go into the screen to watch porn, it is what's considered a super normal stimulus, more than normal, a lot more than normal, a lot more than is healthy for you. So when you hit that button and you get that deluge, what happens is you are impairing functioning in your frontal lobe, which will impact your ability to think. It will give you more anxiety and depression. It makes it so that you can't control your impulses. At the same time, you are also frying out the reward center in the middle of your brain. What that does is you are training your brain to need the heightened level of arousal that you get from porn in the screen, which means you no longer will be attracted to your partner or real life people for sexual encounters. And we know that this is happening at tragic rates for younger people, that they are preferring to consume pornography than they are to put any effort in to finding a partner to actually have a beautiful sexual experience with. So this is one of the dangers of porn that people do not realize. And it goes back to the neuroscience mechanisms that are happening, that are flying under the radar. So every time you watch porn, you might not realize that you are wiring your brain to be attracted to the screen more than it is attracted to your life and more that it is attracted to other people. Now, how does it show up in your life? When you go into the screen, it creates a dopamine deluge, a flood. But what that does is creates a dopamine deficit in your life. So inadvertently, you're training your brain that there's no dopamine in the world. So eventually, your work won't do it for you anymore. Your friends, your partner, hanging out, connecting with people, that won't do it for you anymore. And your hobbies won't do it for you anymore. The only thing that will do it for you is porn and sex. And that's how pornography can roll over into a more global sex addiction, which yes, in fact, is real. And that's the role that porn plays. So there are neuroscience mechanisms that are happening every time you think about watching porn and absolutely every time you watch porn. So beware that is happening to you and you may not even know it. Okay, follow me through to the next video because in the next video, we're going to talk about the neuromechanisms behind how addiction begins to pornography and sex. So I will see you there. If you want help on this journey, drtrishleigh.com and control your brain or it'll control you. See you in the next vid.